Join me as we quickly reflect on our 2019 Lenten journey, 40 Days of Lent, 40 Days of Love, here at Succasunna United Methodist Church. Lent is a season of repentance, prayer, and reorientation. We began the season of Lent with Ash Wednesday service, reflecting on the 40 days Jesus spent in prayer and fasting in the desert before he started his public ministry. Each Wednesday of Lent, we celebrated with the Lenten soup suppers using Max Lucado's book, He Chose the Nails. Thanks to excellent speakers, each of the five lessons helped us reflect on and learn more about the gifts given to us by Jesus. Lenten soup suppers allowed us to spend time together sharing food, fellowship, and faith as a church. Some of us decided to give something up during Lent so we can become capable of filling ourselves with Christ. This year, each day of Lent, we had a challenge to give up one item from our home that we no longer use and to donate the items to the thrift shop at the end of 40 days. The items we no longer use became a great blessing upon someone else. We began the last week of Lent, known as Holy Week, with Palm Sunday. On Palm Sunday, we recreated Jesus' arrival in Jerusalem by greeting him with blessed palms and then celebrated with an Easter egg hunt around the church. On Holy Thursday, we celebrated Holy Communion, remembering the Last Supper Jesus shared with his disciples and the new commandment taught by him, love one another. On Good Friday, the suffering and crucifixion of Christ were commemorated. In conjunction with our friends from the First Presbyterian and Ledgewood Baptist churches, we acknowledged this love and sacrifice with a crosswalk around town and a late day gathering at the church for a Good Friday prayer service. Easter Sunday marked the end of Lent and the beginning of Easter season. For Easter, we all met at Horseshoe Lake to greet a new Easter sunrise with our sunrise service, and then gathered at the church to celebrate the glory of the resurrection of Jesus and the beginning of new life.